check his temperature, come out. He hurt him at the end of that last round, and he came out and checked him early and jumped on him early. He came around the guard right there, landed right on the chin of Zewski. That sent him to the canvas and ended the fight. Here it is again. Beautiful setup, just follow up. He knew he had his man hurt. He used his experience tonight. You know, he was patient tonight. He used a great jab tonight. You know, to set up this punch, the uppercut.